As a former law enforcement officer who now hates law enforcement, allow me to explain to you one of the common law enforcement tactics that they use in everyday conversations to deflect what law enforcement officers do to citizens. And that is the deflect and pivot tactic. Now, I don't want to pick on anybody here, but I have noticed this from many political parties, but especially the political right. Whenever you criticize, for example, Donald J. Trump, what do you usually get? Deflect and then pivot. Pivot is to something else that has nothing to freaking do with it, or something that's or bring up a point that is easily disproven, or a point that is foggy at best, and then you just keep talking. And that's how a lot of police officers interact with the community. Like, for example, when people say things like, well, officers have discretion in who they choose to arrest, so why don't you just show discretion when it comes to marijuana laws? For example, if you are in a non-legal state, well, a police officer will respond with, well, that's just the law. You got to go for politicians. And they won't address the fact that, well, that doesn't really answer my fucking question. I asked you, why didn't you show discretion? If you have the discretion, that's also in the goddamn law, meaning you don't have to do this. You're choosing to do this. So the whole idea of well, I'm forced to do this. I have to. Bullshit. Bullshit. You're not forced to do anything. Much of what police officers do is up to discretion. But that is a prime example of me giving you a scenario that I think that many people watching this video, if you are not a fan of police officers and you've ever had a conversation with them about some of the actions of police officers, especially bad cops, I'm pretty sure you've heard this bullshit excuse. And it doesn't really matter the scenario. Like, for example, when you bring up police officers disproportionately shooting black people, especially unarmed black people, for no reason. And they will bring up Chicago. Well, hold on, wait. If I'm a black man and I happen to get shot in Alaska, would you bring up Chicago then? Again, deflect and pivot. Or they will engage in another strategy, and that is victimizing the victim. All right? And I will get into that into another video, but that's just a prime example of what police officers will do in everyday conversation. And it's so frustrating because it shuts down conversation. And then they wonder why nobody wants to fucking talk to them. They just get mad at them. They just go to rioting or protesting because you make conversations absolutely impossible if you're going to be bullshitting the entire time. You can't have honest conversations with dishonest people. ACAB 1312.